All right, what are we doing today?
Hey, we're doing the quadathlon.
We're doing a quadathlon. This quadathlon is going to consist of a run around Slane's neighborhood. The first circle. For the second portion of it will be 10 laps around Grandma Joni's pool. The third competition is five basketball shots on the grass. And then the fourth one is eating. Now, we're gonna do a pass the baton type thing, and we're gonna be recording this entire thing. So, keeping it live with Nick. Well, not live, but gonna be recorded. So, yeah, bye.
All right,
we have one of the athletes that are going to be speaking with us, Mr. Slane Glover, William Slane Glover.
Hello, so today we're hosting a quadathlon with the boys from St. So what's gonna happen is we're gonna have a quadathlon for events. We're gonna have a running around the whole circle, maybe half a mile. We have shooting five baskets, and then we have swimming in the backyard.
10 laps.
10 laps. And then we have eating.
No, this is a warning.
So we have our special guest.
We have our special guest, Garrett, Mr. Garrett Reed,
who's not in ninth grade. He's in eighth grade. President.
I'm kidding.
So, salute to President.
What's up? What's up?
Sorry, technical difficulties. So, what's gonna happen is we're gonna have two people from two teams go around and do each event, and it's gonna be lit.
All right, so we're gonna start off with this. We're gonna start off at the big pool. The big pool in Slane's neighborhood. Then we're gonna run around the neighborhood.
All around.
All around.
So yeah, we need to do the basketball here.
Guys. Where each event is recorded individually. We're gonna add them at the end, so.
Yeah.
So what's gonna happen is, since a quadathlon, an athlon stands for a series of non-stops, so there's no stops. So what's gonna happen is,
and then you have the number
people waiting at each station, and whoever finishes whatever event they're doing, tag the person, and they start. And we'll have someone record the time. So, actually you'll take the video, we'll have someone else do the time. But,
all right.
So what's gonna happen is, all the people are gonna be waiting at their stations to get tagged, and shoot, and do whatever they're doing. So, now we're gonna pick teams.
Everybody go.
All right.
Everybody.
Cool. No, wait. I got William.
Wait, what are we doing, guys?
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
That's 2 out of 3.
That's 2 out of 3, everybody.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Hey, Slane, can I borrow your lanyard?
Okay, so
William.
Logan. Okay, so wait. So that's those are all.
No, I don't
want
you yet.
Chose me.
No, I don't.
Chose
I want
me.
Frankie.
Chose me.
Wait. But you have to get him for each event.
No.
I'm gonna have to put a bunch of technical.
Yeah, but now you can take everybody. Let's take everybody so they have to, like.
Oh, yeah, since I have to.
You have
No. But now I get to pick.
So now you get to pick.
Yeah, now you get to pick.
I want Frankie.
For basketball, right, so Mason.
And then team captain's up.
We get Garrett or Nick.
Ah, we got Garrett.
Nick, you're hungry, right?
You're hungry, boy.
I still have a lot of room in my stomach.
Yes, we're gonna have rebounders.
No,
don't have rebounders. Don't have rebounders.
Alright, no rebounders?
No rebounders.
Alright, ready? Let's start it up.
No. Whoa. Hell. We haven't even started yet. We gotta get the bike, Slane. Mr. Romack, what do you think?
Well, I'm doing the run. There's my fellow competitor.
He's gonna eat shit.
I'm gonna have to bleep that out.
I mean, look at his body weight. There's no way.
That's just bone. That's
just bone. Put any competition on me. Thank you.
Your ears.
Alright, so I'm gonna do any means necessary to win this battle. That means pushing.
No, you're not
tripping,
allowed to do that.
Anything.
You ain't allowed to do that though, that's the thing.
That's the thing. It's not gonna be recorded.
No, what happens if I'm following you? That's the thing. If we catch you doing that, homie.
Nobody ever says stuff like that. And
what happens
you're
if I catch you?
you're just a
camera guy.
Yeah, you're just a camera guy.
But what happens if I catch you though?
Yeah, but you won't because you'll delete that out of the video.
Yeah, I probably would.
You're gonna ride that bike, Nick?
Yeah. I'm gonna ride it.
I'm gonna win this competition.
All right. Thank you, Logan. What do you have to say, Mr. Glover?
What I have to say is Dylan has no chance. I swam for a long time with my boy Willie, and we are gods until we quit. We just didn't want to do it anymore. So I still have the experience, still have the arms, the legs, thighs, thunder thighs.
I'm gonna have to like bleep that out.
And so, just gonna lose. This is how it's working. Good luck, team, whatever the fuck it is.
Are we gonna start? No interviews. No paparazzi.
Let me get an interview.
No paparazzi.
Garrett, who's the timers?
Okay.
You two are gonna be up there with me and Logan and Dylan. Nick's gonna film this. But when they yell go, you guys start. Nick's gonna film it. Then they're gonna run up touch me and Logan. Nick's gonna follow us on the bike. And you guys are gonna just stay there timing.
Why don't we just start?
We're starting in 3, 2, 1, go! Frankie and Mason starting it off with the basketball portion. You gotta run down there. Go, Mason, go, go, go! Alright. Sorry, technical difficulty. Dog got out.
Yeah.
Longer than that. Logan.
How you feeling?
That was only like a quarter.
I thought it was so longer than that.
Yeah, we got some technical difficulties going on right now.
Yeah. Yeah. Gareth bringing him home.
Cupcakes.
I don't have a
bathing suit on. No, no, go around, Nick.
I'm just going because Dylan's a bitch.
Go.
Let's go,
show him. Come on. Nick, hurry up. We only have a 10-second head start. Come on, Nick. Jump down. Hey, no, you have to finish it. Finish your mouth. Nick. Oh my god.
Yeah. Dubs.
Oh my god.
Dubs.
Ah. We're done.
Yeah, it was good.
All right, so as you can see, my team won. As you can see, my team won. I'm covered in food, so that fact.
Goalie.
Explain to the audience how we do water polo.
I got you just pass it to your teammates and they can't move. It's like regular. Actually, I don't really know it.
It is not so hot.